Ladybugs possess a yellowish fluid, known as hemolymph, that contains toxic alkaloids. When threatened or attacked by predators, such as birds or other insects, ladybugs can release this foul-tasting and toxic substance as a defense mechanism.